It is the 29th of August 2015, and tonight I will be attending a Queen Anne High School reunion. However, I thought that I would have a personal little walk this afternoon. Now, this school I went to has been demolished, but it was on this site, and this sign behind me sort of marks it. And this is the street that was built where the school was. Now, the